There is peace in not knowing. You do not need all the answers right now. Accept the feeling of not knowing exactly where you're going and train yourself to learn and appreciate this sensation of freedom. Because it is only when you are suspended in the air with no destination in sight that you force your wings to open fully so that you can fly. And as you soar around you, you still may not know where you're traveling to. But that is not what is important. What is important is the opening of your wings. You may not know where you are going, but you know that so long as your wings are spread, the wings will carry you forward. Truth be told, some of the greatest outcomes that transpire in your life will be the ones you never even knew you wanted. If you keep your mind open to new perspectives and you're moving forward, there really are no wrong turns in life, only paths that you didn't know you were meant to travel. And you never can be certain what is around the corner. It could be everything, or it could be nothing. You keep gliding steadily forward, and then one day you realize you've come a long way from where you started. All details aside, someday all the pieces will come together. Unimaginably good outcomes will likely transpire in your life, even if everything does not turn out exactly the way you had anticipated. And you will look back at the hard times that have passed, smile and ask yourself, how in the world did I get through all of that? Because I know you will.